And hundreds of jobs headed to the mid-state as an automotive plant opens up in the area that needs some help. Thanks for watching Fox 17 News at 9. Well, an international automotive plant opens up in a rural part of Tennessee, creating thousands of new jobs. McNally Morelli opened up its automotive lighting division in Pulaski, giving the town a very bright future. Fox 17's Michaela Lewis joins us now with the opening celebration. Fancy cars out there.
That's right, Justin. This is the first automotive lighting facility in the United States, and the new plant was given a warm welcome by many, including our governor today.
Pulaski, Tennessee is a small town that just got a big boost. Magneti Morelli opened its automotive lighting facility doors to the community on Sunday.
In a time where we feel like we're trying to come out of the recession and things like that, it's really a testament to rural communities all across the state of Tennessee and the United States that we're kind of back.
Chrysler and Fiat are part of the Morelli family, and the CEO, Sergio Marchione, received a warm welcome from the governor, Pulaski's mayor, and many more.
It's one of the largest lighting component manufacturers in the world. We're very thrilled to have them locate here in Tennessee. These are very high value added components. They can be shipped from any place on the planet, and they've chosen to make Pulaski, Tennessee their home.
And we realize that folks like Sergio think long and hard about their return on investment before they put a plant somewhere. So again, the fact that they have committed to 800 jobs here, and we think the plant can grow beyond that, it's a great day for Tennessee.
As much growth is anticipated within the facility, some are looking forward to the town's 10% unemployment rate decreasing.
When you bring a company like this, you'll have suppliers and other folks that want to be close to this manufacturing facility. So it will breed other jobs.
I think the state of Tennessee and the governor in particular and the staff have done a tremendous job of creating the conditions for Morelli to come here. So I'm delighted with the effort that's been made so far.
Now, so far, Magneti Morelli created almost 100 jobs in Pulaski. It's expected to grow to more than 800 in the next 36 months. Michaela Lewis, Fox 17 News.